Sera le triomphe du peuple. Elle assurera le bien-être.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
Took you long enough, piss pot.
What is this place?
A sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare, away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth, very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach.
So, the son of Charles Dorion returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de Lacerre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de la Serre weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu tukilu kailai. Hal anta muta'akkidun min?
Anna kathalik. Inna hukadnira ala muwajati al muhakama. Sayakunu jaydan.
Very well. Out of the dark, you come into the light. From the light, you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
What's happening?
Hello?
I will return when this
hand
reaches
the
top.
Is that boy?
I'm certain the boss is alone. We should be well away on now.
Father, please! I'm here! Father!
Where is that boy? I'm certain. We should be well away from now.
Father, it's me! I'm here!
Thank you.
done enough to repay my father's kindness. Go! I'll distract them!
You can pluck your head from your own house. Come find it. You'll find Finn.
Truly, I am blessed to have such a loyal...
spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise, assassin.
Arno Dorion is dead. He has been culled from this world, with his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
Welcome back. Now that you've experienced life as an assassin, are you willing to take up the fight and join us? Deacon, load the file.
Coming up.
We lifted a media file from Abdergo last month, and the information it contains is astounding. But we won't share these things with just anyone. By pressing play, you'll be joining the assassins. If you want to fight the Templar menace, if you're willing to save civilization from Abstergo's clutches, press play, sit back, and ready yourself for the truth. Good choice. Welcome to the Assassins, Initiate.
In the 1950s, it was theorized that human DNA worked via the triple helix model. Some years later, the work of Crick and Watson demolished this theory in favor of the double helix. Today, we know the double helix to be indisputably the basis of all life. So why did the triple helix theory gain so much traction? Why did Rosalind Franklin's X-rays seem to confirm it? It turns out that their initial samples had been taken from small traces of precursor DNA, the rare genes of an ancient race embedded in our own. We now know that triple helix DNA is the foundation of the precursor genome. It is the genetic Rosetta Stone of our age. If we can crack it open, if we can sequence the full precursor genome, there is no limit to the knowledge we will gain. Using Animus technology, precursor history will be open to us for the first time ever. Ancient languages will be unlocked, and ancient technology will be ours for the taking. Imagine what will be possible if we master the technology that underpins the pieces of Eden. Such discoveries would surpass 100-fold the splitting of the atom. Last year, we located a rich sample of precursor DNA in a donor whose genes contained human and precursor DNA at an incredible 25-to-1 ratio. Our work will begin with this sample. Our goal is to unravel the triple helix, sequence the precursor genome, and change the world for the better, forever. Welcome to the Phoenix Project.
So, this is where we stand. Last year, Abstergo acquired the body of a man we call a Zage, one of a rare breed of humans with a surplus of ancient DNA. This sparked a search for more Zages, in the present and in the past. The more Abstergo finds, the closer they get to their final goal. We've blocked their recent attempts to find more, but Abstergo will not stop looking until they sequence a full precursor genome. So, why Arno Dorian? Why chase an assassin through the French Revolution? It turns out, at some point in his life, Arnaud came into contact with another Sage. We need you to find out when and where these meetings took place. If Arnaud was present for this Sage's death, it might lead Abstergo straight to his body. Naturally, we'd like to find it first. This is where you come in. It won't be simple. Genetic memory must be tackled in sequence to keep the data stable. But we're confident you're up to the task. And you won't be alone. Other initiates, assassins just like you, are doing their part to end this fight. If you need more training, more experience, you can call on them for help. All right. Loading the next sequence. I've got something else for you. The more time you spend with Arnaud, the more data we'll have to increase your synchronization with him and to activate his abilities. Here, have a look at this. One last thing. While you've been busy, I had Deacon do some poking around in Arno's memories. Seems he was a busy guy. See that symbol? That's a co-op mission. I play a lot of games multiplayer. I don't know about you, but I thought you'd like to mix it up a little. These are missions Arno ran with his assassin buddies, so they'll give you an idea of what our organization's about. Just walk into the glitch and you'll get all the details. I've marked them on your map.
Good. reviendra en temps. Votre temps est révolu. C'est le nôtre maintenant. Il n'y aura de...
What's the mission?
The mission. Let's get your arse in position. Don't ask questions, Pisspot.
I live to serve.
Something's going on.
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price of 40%.
An act of desperation. What about the priest?
You'll come around.
Your confidence is infectious, Sivert. My boys will have the wagon ready.
Here are the details. Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin.
Murder! Murder!
These bastards Help! Always have bodyguards. Well,
next time, do that before he starts screaming.
Why do we hang about here when Sivert still lives? He killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Patience. Sivert is not the target. Not today. Come on. Council's waiting for our report.
There!
That's a lot of bastards. Give him a smoke bomb to slip away while he's choking.
Give him a smoke bomb!
Trouble! Hey,
drop it down!
Trouble! Ah!
Won't bury you. Fuck you in the sand with the other trap.
Stick him from the sides!
Mates.
Sûr.
thought you ever had.
I was by your tavern last night.
Decided I don't owe you anything.
Merde. Patriots. These imbeciles will pick a fight with anyone. Try not to draw their attention.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pispa.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
À ma tante Anne.
I'll still be running when you're dead.
Pistol. You'll hurt someone.
I'll still be running when you're dead.
I can't believe this. We've not seen Sivir for a year, and you're letting him walk. All because his name wasn't on a bloody piece of paper.
The timing's not right. Too many variables, too many loose threads.
And if we lose him again?
He'll be at Notre Dame tomorrow, if he keeps to the schedule we found.
You might have shared that earlier.
So what happens next? We check.
Ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau. Proceeds to do nothing with it.
You don't seem terribly fond of him.
What cheer, Anna?
He's a politician. Sees himself as a great peacemaker. He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars, bring the revolution to a happy conclusion, and convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing pipe dream. Templars are at their weakest since Jacques de Molay burned. We're running around after second-rate smugglers. All because Mirabeau wants to secure his legacy.
Monsieur de Lassay?
Well, the customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinot's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damned truce, we might know that.
He has a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de Lassere.
The man's been dead for 2 years. Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivert to escape.
Sivert was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de Lassere's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've done him all I can. Boys ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets. Thank you.
Grand enjoy the amputation.
You didn't need that, poor city.
I'm paid. Put out the tassels. Are you so sorry you're living? You've come to me
so
for a permanent solution.
Are you one of them?
Next time I see you, oh, you no. Better bring along a box and a shovel.
My friends.
You see?
J'ai donc une raison à faire, moi.
On te le demande.
Il y a conscience, pas moi.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets in reachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Ducheneau?
Can't find a weakness to exploit. Make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Siver.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Leave!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Expression on that fat old cleric's face.
Priceless. Turned the colour of an aubergine. Thought he'd faint with outrage.
Thank you.
ma parole.
Come here, you maggot! I'll grind your boneless spine to powder! Shift your ass here, yeah? For the revolution!
Ah! You will suffer! Ah!
Get in back of him! Can't block when he can't see!
Thank you. bastard!
I didn't imagine.
What the hell?
Et in tabernacula tua, adiutorium nostrum. Troibo ad altare Dei, ad Deo qui letificat juventutum meam, judica me Deus et discerne causa mea, gentem sanctum. Me inimicus, emite lucem tuam et veritatem tuam. Ipsa me deduxerunt et adduxerunt in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini, qui vegit caelum et terra. Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum, juventutam meam, judica me Deus et discerne causa meam de gente non sancta. Ab omine iniquo et doloso eure me, quia tu est Deus, fortitudo mea. Quare me repulisti et quare tristis ingenu, tum affligi me inimicus. Mite lucem tuam et veritate tuam. Ipsa me deduxerunt et adduxerunt in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adiutorium nostrum, in nomine Domini, qui vegit.
See that we're not disturbed.
See there.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
it's all about that.
My God, then.
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now, this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings, too, I bet. Area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry! There you are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. It looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Not everyone is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate. Yeah.